Have you always been an entertainer?
No. Oh my God, no. Like in middle school, I was the kid at the back of the class with my like two big glasses, and like I was trying to like see how thin I could string the cheese.
What?
That was me. That was that. Like I was that kid. Like I didn't talk to anyone.